Radhe Govinda, Radhe Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe Radhe, Radhe Govinda. Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Govinda,
Radhe, Radhe, Radhe Govinda, Radhe.
Namaste,
friends. How's life?
This is actually, it was composed by Jai Uttal, and if you don't know Jai Uttal, you should definitely hear his music. He's such an amazing singer and musician and friend of ours.
He's great, Jai.
Jai Uttai. U-T-T-A-L.
You guys know him. And the way we were playing it then is inspired by, we were just watching a really great kind of, was it a webcast? What do you call those things?
Online concert.
Online concert. An online concert with our friend Rainer Schurenbrand, who traveled with us many years ago. You might, if any of you guys were there a long time ago, Rainer came out and played with us. He's a beautifully classic guitar player who has discovered the amazing benefits of the Amazon rainforest medicine. And he was just doing a live concert. I recommend you find him.
Yeah, it's
really great.
We shared it on our Facebook page, so you can still see it there. And so you were inspired by him?
I was totally inspired by him. Yeah, I was totally inspired by him.
No idea what's coming, by the way.
No, right.
Do you?
We're living in the inescapable. Living inescapable love. Living in the inescapable. Inescapable love. Inescapable love. So I say, be the light unto yourself. That's what I say. Be the light unto yourself. Be a light now. Be the light unto yourself and shine upon the world. Yeah. Shine upon the world. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Well, I say we're living in the unpredictable. Living unpredictable times. We're living in the
inconceivable.
Inescapable love. I say inescapable love. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 We're living in the undeniable. Living undeniable love. Living in the unindescribable. It's this inescapable love. Inescapable love. I sing it now. Be
yourself. Yourself now, I say, be the light unto yourself and shine upon the world. Shine upon the world. Shine upon the world. Shine your light, shine your light, shine your light, shine your light, sing it with us, shine your light, yeah, shine your light, shine your light, shine it all over, shine our light. Going to shine our light, shine our light, shine our light, whoa, shine our light, shine our light, shine our light, shine our light.
I hope you guys have been shaking a little or dancing or something to move the energy with this.
We should do another shaking meditation sometime.
Not today.
Not today. Deva's got one of her.
No, no, it's not about that. You know why? Because I'm going to have to stand on the grass, and that's the grass that Miten got bitten with all these ants. So I don't really want to stand on that grass until I've prepared it in some way.
So but anyway,
I'm ready for that shaking.
Okay, but you know, just to remind you that it's really essential. You know, that thing keeps coming back to me. Don't waste a crisis. You know, and it's really essential now that we make friends with our bodies, and before we could be distracted by so many things. Now we have the opportunity to love ourselves in a different way, and that's why meditation is so important, you know, because we are free of distractions right now. We're really just left to our own
devices.
Our own reality.
No pun intended.
Yeah. So things like, you know, making sure that you bring a candle into the room and light it, as you bring Mother Nature into your room. Bring a plant when we meditate together. And of course, if you have pets, it's a great time to be together. And your kids too. If you have your kids there, make sure you have them there with you if they want to hang out. Because just for the kids to be to hear the mantras, to have that much. Is already really, really a great medicine for your child. Yes, I'm leaning down because the microphones are down here, so I just want to make sure that you hear me. Okay.
So today we are celebrating Anya's birthday. So Anya, happy birthday. Also Anya has been joining us the whole time. And it's a beautiful... Welcome to you, Anya, and have a beautiful new blessed year. And also we just want to dedicate the meditation today to Zuleika's dad called Göran. And he's going through a difficult time. He's emotional difficult time. So and also big support and love to Zuleika, having to watch without being able to visit him and to without being able to be there for him in a physical way. So big of that overflow of energy and gratitude that we feel here, we can share that, we can send that to Göran and to Zuleika.
And the beautiful thing about it is it doesn't even have to be personal. Once you connect to it, it heals everything that it touches. So just by bringing him into our meditations is beautiful. That's a great help. So let's begin our meditation now. We're settling down a little. You've lit your candle. Your incense is filling the room. The Holy Sacred Spirit descending into our lives. And getting comfortable in your power position, and when you're ready, you close your eyes, you come home to yourself, alone together. Taking a moment to experience your inner sanctuary, the blessings of this place that we can all go to. This is our oneness. And as we sit in silence, we join hands with the thousands of us who are connected all across the world right now. We're holding hands with love and support and forgiveness. Join together with the mantra Om, always with a deep breath. So your intention is strong. If you have your backs like mine, a little bent over, straighten your spine now. That's it. Straighten up. Relax your shoulders, but straighten up your spine so your energy can move and your intention is clearer. Enjoy your meditation.
Swaha. Tat Savitur Varinya. Argo Devasya Dhimahi. Deo Yo.
Mm-hmm.
eyes open. Time to close your eyes. Just come home. In stillness. Sense of gratitude. Sense of joy. For no reason. So many roads I wandered, only to find they all led to my door. So I don't have to search no more. I take the water to the thirsty. I sing these songs to the empty sky. And I know now the rains have heard me cry. I've got this empty heart that I can't explain. No longing for love, no sweet pain, no voice I hear in the still of the night, just this empty heart full of light, this empty heart full of light. Resting in emptiness, resting in tried to name the nameless. I tried hard to understand. But when I close my fist, well, of course I missed. There was nothing in my hand. I used to think I knew where I was going. Used to think we had to get somewhere. Now it's enough to watch the river flowing, yeah. With this empty heart that I can't explain, no longing for love, no sweet. Resting in emptiness, resting in still of the night, just this empty heart full of light. Resting in emptiness, resting in emptiness, we're resting in emptiness. We sing together. Resting in emptiness, we're resting now. Resting in emptiness, resting in emptiness. Minor gathering, isn't it? I think we
should. Shall we do Shamnamitra and then Vetra? Mm-hmm. So this, we're gonna chant Shamnamitra, Sham Varuna again, this time especially for, I don't know how to pronounce your name, maybe it's Barnabash, maybe, I don't know. He's from Hungary and he's a young.
Say the name again.
I don't know, it's Barnabas or Barnabas.
Barnabas.
I don't know how to say it. And he has his final exams coming up soon, and he said, would you sing it for me and chant it for me? And of course we will.
I always love when the younger generation join us. It's such an honor, honor to have them with us. Hey, man, Rishi there too. So, Barnabas, if that's the way you say your name, welcome. Very beautiful that you're here with us. Good luck with your exams. And remember, it doesn't mean that much. It's all good. You're already home if you're hanging out here with us right now. You cannot go wrong. Good boy. So Shamlamitra is a universal peace mantra. Not priest mantra. It's universal peace mantra. A universal peace mantra. We sing with our hearts and our intention. Sham no mitra, sham marana, sham no bhave dvaryamam, sham no indru brahaspati, sham no vishnu rukrama, namo brahmini, namaste vayu, twamiva pratyaksham brahmasi, twamiva pratyaksham brahma vadisyami, ritam vadisyami, satyam vadisyami, tamam avatu, Tat Vaktaram Avatu, Avatu Mam, Avatu Vaktaram. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Loka Samasta. May all beings be happy. May all my thoughts, words, and actions contribute in some way to the happiness and freedom of all beings.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino. Samasta sukhino bhavantu. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu.
Namaste.